And we can always try to level up, or we can go after this tyrant. Once again, I'm gonna save. Where is it? And then go after it. Now I can always go train, level up whatever I need to do.
This should be interesting.
Oh, it's level 5. Right, focus on me, man. Oh, we got this. Why are we complaining? Oh, I'm gonna die at this rate. Come on, switch weapons. There we go. There we go. That was not bad, actually.
We are awesome!
Nice work, Lin. You fought well. You did too. Now let's get down to business and install that data probe. If we stay
did we get any good
long,
loot for that?
There's no telling what other playmates might show up. This beam of light indicates a frontier nav site. It marks the ideal spot to bury the probe.
Okay, the probe should be ready for insertion. I'll just boot it up.
Thanks, Lin. The top half of the cylinder contains the probe itself. The bottom half is a laser. It dissolves the soil so the probe can burrow to the proper depth. We tried just planting them on the surface at first, but we kept running into problems with the local wildlife damaging the goods. Burying them is going to save us all a lot of time and headaches in the long run. We all set?
Yes, ma'am. Whenever you're ready.
Alright.
Why don't you do the honors? You can launch it right from your comm device. Give it a try.
Good. No, I guess not.
Good. Now we just need to give it a minute to reach the target depth.
There we go.
And installation complete. We are now online with a solid connection to Frontier Nav.
Excellent. See, at the end of the day, there's really not much to it. The hardest part was calculating the ideal probe locations. We need them spread out evenly to maximize data collection.
Yep, planting probes is easy. And the more we plant, the more likely we are to find missing crew. So anytime you see a probe site, there's no excuse not to plant that sucker.
That'll do it for your training. Let's head back to the barracks and report to Secretary Nagi.
I guess I have to head back. Warn. Okay. Take that. Okay. I guess we have to head back to HQ. But I kind of want to level up to like level 8 or something like that. So we'll see if we can engage some of these guys. sound like a lamb. Okay. We're getting there. I want to try to take on this giant over here. Be a lot easier for us to start. Especially for leveling up and all. Come on, come up to me. What? I died instantly! I didn't have any problems before after I faced these guys. Come on, Lynn. I could have done a lot better. I can't believe I died. Halfway there, almost level 7. You know what? I'm gonna look at what I just got before and see if we can equip anything at least. Anything will do. Busted? Why the hell do I want a busted body wear? It has to be level 8 just to put this on as well. Nothing will take this. Because, yes, definitely. Harder defense. Let's see what else we have. No. Okay, let's see if we can do a skin without dying. I hope. Get rid of some armor. What? What was that? We're gonna die. Damn it! Oh, okay. I was like, so there was two of them. I didn't realize that we had, okay. That explains it. You know what, I never checked, but I don't know if there's like potions and shit like that. Cause it's been 3 weeks since I played this. Okay, that's not bad. Class up. I don't think class has anything. Let me check arts. I do level up for the arts at least. Definitely want that, and I want to upgrade this. Can I? No, not. Any more of these? I cannot. I don't think I needed to put that on my skill list or not. Let's see what these are. I don't have any skill list. Wait, what's this? These are things I have not learned. Like I said, I'm only about 2 hours in this game. Classes. Can I switch classes? I guess that's something I have to do back at barracks. Okay, let's see if we can get some more. Well, let's see if we can level up a little bit more. How did I fail that? Okay, a better gun. Hopefully I can actually equip that. So, back to gear. That might help. It's level 7. Come on. Ammo's less. Let's see what it says. How about less? Color range. It's a worn soldier, okay. I don't see any. What's X sub menu? View model. Oh, it's not what I wanted. Okay, never mind then. Okay, so that's what that looks like on my back, but I don't see any benefits from using this. Range is a lot weaker. Total range attacks weaker. So yeah, this is not good, but okay. I guess because of the worn out. Can you fix worn out stuff? Like, I don't know if you can or not. Level 10s, level 6. Turn back a little bit. I see items over here. If we can go over and get. Level 55? Now I'm scared to go down there. I'll just go down here for this stuff then. That might be more content if I actually. Not facing those, that's for sure, but that's level 8. I could probably get some better gear or something like that from higher level monsters. That was like an instant wipe. I missed it, didn't I? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, there it is. Unique.
Use an aura.
Alright, let's see what we got. Looks like crafting stuff. We level up, I think. Elmo did. Heck. Almost level 7 at least. They want us to head back to Blade's barracks. I gotta have a little mini map on my Wii U pad. Now I'm just gonna head back for now. Wait, what is that over there? Okay, it's just a sign. To the barracks. Alright, it should be over here. Oh, this is the Blade units. Oh, there it is.
We missed you last time. We could have come to meet you at HQ, you know.
Indeed. I suggested as much. Twice.
And we know how much I enjoy being told what to do. Anyway, I hear you tangled with a tyrant, way out of your league, on a training mission, no less. That was reckless and goddamn magnificent.
I guess I'm done with chapter 2. Let's see, what else did we get? Got it. Oh, more cutscenes.
So, Commander, to what do we owe the pleasure of your visit here today?
Well, I can't just ask Nagi to do everything for me. I'd be out of a job.
Hey, I delivered you the new recruit, didn't I?
Yeah, you won the bet. Don't worry about it, all right? I'll settle up with you later. You know I'm good for it.
The bet?
I'm sure I'm needed elsewhere. If you'll all excuse me, Commander.
Well, that wasn't obvious at all.
Look at you two. I swear, you're like two children excited about a new toy.
Look who's talking. I don't recall ever seeing you file a request to personally train a rescue before.
Is that so odd?
It is, before we'd even asked him to become a Blade, little Miss Stick in the Rear.
Usually I ask when I don't get your slang expressions, but something tells me to just let that one go.
Enough about that. Where are your manners, anyway? I still haven't been introduced to our new recruit here.
Commander Vandam is Blade's top officer.
In a past life, I was chief engineer on the White Whale. Same idea, basically. Someone has a problem, I fix it. You follow? Huh. Not much for conversation, are you?
Nope. I'm one of those mutes.
You still haven't told us why you're here. From the look of things, I'm guessing this isn't a social call.
It's not a yes or no question. I'm not talking.
No. So let's cut the crap
not at all.
And get down to business.
Ha! Sounds like you're learning my expressions just fine, Elma. Anyway, first we need Chatty Cathy here to choose a division and pull an assignment.
Chatty Cathy.
Pretty much everyone in New LA works for Blade, in one of several different fields. Helping to explore Mira, or to maintain order in the city, or... Well, you remember Nagi's speech, right? There are 8 different fields in all, and each one has its own branch within Blade. Officially, they're called divisions. Naturally, you'll want to choose one that best suits your personality and your talents.
Let's start with the Pathfinders.
Okay.
Pathfinder's number one responsibility is planting data probes, like you did on your training mission. It may not be the sexiest job, but important? You bet your ass it's important.
Sexiest job.
We've only been on Mira 2 months. We don't know jack about this place. The more probes we install, the faster we can get our bearings here and give ourselves a fighting chance.
We've already detailed how important it is we expand the Frontier Nav Network ASAP. So, for the time being, I'll just remind you of the highlights. It helps us keep Blade safe. It helps us keep the city safe.
Okay, get on with
Most
it.
Most important of all, it's the key to locating the missing parts of the Lifehold and recovering the rest of the human race.
Okay, next up, Interceptors. You met Akaloff and Evans, right? Irina and Gwen, this is their division. Interceptors have one main duty. Protect New LA and everyone in it from the wildlife here on Mira. Right now, this is probably our busiest division. Interceptors ride shotgun for the research eggheads. They escort VIPs around, and they help any other idiots who get caught out there with their pants down.
Next are the Harriers. Remember Doug Barrett, the Skell pilot conducting the test flight with Lynn? He's part of the Harriers. If you think of the Interceptors as defense, Harriers would be New LA's offense. They specialize in preemptive strikes on clear and obvious threats. But only on clear and obvious threats. They're not meant to go out and just blast any indigent that moves.
And you got your Reclaimers. These guys are in charge of finding the other pieces of the White Whale. Among other things, that is. Including anything of ours left behind after a battle. Skell debris, weapons, personal effects. It can get a bit morbid, frankly, but it's gotta be done. Until we're up and running here on Mira and have this place completely figured out. Everything we brought from Earth needs to be treated like it's irreplaceable. Also, the search for the Lifehold, that's mostly on the Reclaimers.
Next, Curators. Curators are the first to scout ahead to unexplored territory, bringing back whatever samples they can get their hands on. Fruits, bugs, sticks and stones, you name it. It's not all picking berries, though. Being a curator also means being the first to encounter unknown indigens.
Next? All right, prospectors. Prospectors do, well, prospecting. They poke around, looking for minerals, resources, and whatnot. Things we need for everyday life here.
Gather a miner, basically.
We packed all the essentials we could on the White Whale, but that won't last forever. We need to be able to replenish our water and fuel if we want to survive. And sooner or later, we're going to have to figure out how to replace things from scratch. From the socket on a Skell's knee joint, right down to the frying pan in Lynn's kitchen. Without these guys busting their butts, we'd have no future to speak of.
Next up, outfitters. All of our ground gear and Skell weaponry is developed in conjunction with private arms manufacturers, or AMs. Outfitters are Blade's way of supporting these AMs. They'll seek out anything that might inspire new weapon ideas, and even assist with testing new prototypes.
Finally, the Mediators. These are the folks who keep everything hunky-dory with John and Joan Q public. Any problems a civvy has, they come to Mediators. Fight with your neighbor, Mediators. Lost cat,
nope.
Mediators.
It's not a division for everyone.
You need to be a jack of all trades and a people person.
Nope, no, definitely
Someone
not.
With my charming personality, probably not the best mediator. But if you got what it takes, it's a clutch role, keeping things cool on the home front.
All right, so I think that's all 8 divisions. Any idea which one you'd like to join? Don't fret about it too much. Whichever you choose, you still have a lot of freedom in how you operate.
Mediators can
still get out there and mix it up, hunt indigens, whatever. And if a Harrier wants to take a break and settle an argument, that's their prerogative too.
Will be the best one, the drawing for armor and stuff like that. For combat.
So there's really no reason to stress about this. All right, you ready to choose?
No, I'm not going through all that again.
Yeah, and we're on pins and needles here.
Ah, okay. So it tells us here. Pathfinders, Plantin Datas, Division Support, Effect HP Support, Range Master, Beaten Enemies, Complete Missions, Harriers, Defeating Tyrants, Defeating Enemies, Melee Master. Critical Master, Defense Support. I can't choose melee or range. I've been mostly doing range stuff though. Melee, defeat enemies and mission basically complete them. Tyrants. Can I switch later on? Because Harriers might be something I might look into. I have to look. If I can change, I will do so. Interceptors.
Then it's settled.
I hope so. So I'd be kind of annoyed if I can't go back.
By the power invested in me, yada yada, you're officially a blade.
Congrats and welcome.
I know you're gonna do great.
Now for the job. Let's get down to brass tacks. Nelson's team has gone missing. Last contact we had, they were installing a data probe out in Eastern Primordia. Then, nothing.
Nelson. Pathfinders, right?
Are we talking indigens here or what?
Your guess is as good as mine, but they did have a skell with them. You'd think they could hold their own, or at least run away.
All right, we're on it. We'll head to their last known location and go from there.
Report whatever you find ASAP.
Of course. Let's move out.
Roger that.